Fridge of the Lake is what he wants. I assume he's gonna pick Commurlator. I'm gonna show up with Franks. I have a pretty good idea of how to play this as well. Game one was pretty good. Gotta keep this focus up though. I have a good plan for this next one. I'm gonna go Franks. This is kind of an arbitrary sieve with a good eco bonus. I wanna open Scouts and I wanna play Water as well. I don't know, this is not a prepared strategy. This is just like winging it kind of thing. Franks Kimmer. I expected that. I had my hand off the keyboard, man. What the hell is that? My woodlands are terrible, bro. Berries are in a pretty bad spot. Not a lot of place to farm around that.
Let's go.
I don't like that I need to eco upgrade for a little bit. Double stable knights now. No big fish economy lead. Triple stable knights. Let's do it. Not what I wanted to do. Alright, I have a lot of eco lead now with the fishing ships. Trading knights now for villagers. Usually not a bad trade. So I gotta be careful here. We're getting a big knight advantage though now. Now we have a big knight event. They went past the monk for some reason. I gotta start transitioning to pressuring myself now.
It's so kind by the Lord to let you win some matches.
I Really fast conversion there. Thank you.
Dead.
Forward caster setup now is good. That was a good game. That was a good game. He tried to go for the full wall approach, but I think the water, getting the water is like free 6-7 villas in Feudal Age. And there's quite a big distance to wall, like you don't get to wall so early. So you have to fight him in Feudal, and then if you try to wall, you just lose villas to, like, he did a good job not losing villas as well. You just lose villas that is trying to wall, and the guy has scouts, and it's awkward. But he did a good job defending in Feudal Age, actually. I didn't kill, I think I killed maybe one vill, that's it. But then it set me up for a really good castage, because I had, like, 6-7 fishing ship advantage. I think maybe even just one dock is fine. I don't think I needed two docks. I thought, I did two docks in case he fought me on water, but he didn't. And then I just went nice in castle. You don't need to wall. Well, I mean, walling obviously helps, but if you have control of the front, you don't need to wall. All right, that's a good second game. And that was one of my better sieves, though, with Franks there. I mean, that was his first pick, Khmer, as well. Yeah, so if you have a momentum there, you don't need to really wall at the end.